Good morning from Disneyland. This is day 4, and the first thing that Jackie said to do was to post her name. How's that working out for you?
Great.
Rained a little bit this morning, but it looks like it's clearing up. So today should be a beautiful, wonderful day. This is the lottery, guys. So basically, you scan your ticket, and if you're lucky, then you get to go watch the show. It's kind of like a fast pass. Oh my god, this is so stressful.
I know, right?
I hear a lot of negativity happening in this room.
Hey. Didn't even try to tease us with like a, no, straight, no.
So, this is the story of Winnie the Pooh, in which Winnie the Pooh and his friends look for honey in the 100-acre wood. I think you and I need a rabbit in our life.
I know, right?
This is my all-time favorite scene from this movie. Well, that was a bad choice. Oh god, a very big waterfall. Oh no. Oh, there goes Pooh. Oh no. Down, 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 push it up. Second, let you hold up.
California, where it's all like classy.
Embark on the happiest cruise that ever sailed, serenaded by costumed children from around the world.
This part of the queue is way like cuter and charming than California.
Yeah, it reminds me a lot of the Disney World one, but colorful. It looks like they're giving each other the hand.
We're gonna try to spot all the Disney characters.
Good luck. And so it begins. No one survived. Let's see what the wait time for PhilharMagic is. Nope, she's going straight to the gift shop. She doesn't even want to see the show. She found something new that's Donald. Okay, now that she's bought another Donald item, we are on our way into PhilharMagic. It does smell like butter in here. Now look at this fun little room that you get to wait in. Wait, is that the mirror's face? All the plates and bowls dancing around. Oh, it's Tinkerbell, and she's got the map to Neverland. And the doors have opened. We're gonna finally hear Donald in Japanese.
No, it's my favorite, Donald.
It's time to step into Mickey's PhilharMagic.
Presented by Japan Airlines.
Have a PhilharMagical day.
Wow, the castle's like super duper under construction here.
We are on our way to the Haunted Mansion, which they have decked out for Nightmare Before Christmas.
The Haunted Mansion holiday. They got this awesome pumpkin Christmas tree. Jack, as always, right there in the front. Up there, Santa's sleigh, or shall we say Jack's sleigh?
And because we are absolutely the worst vloggers on the entire planet, we forgot to mention that once again, these two are with us.
What's going on, guys?
So definitely make sure that you go check out their vlog, Escote Adventures. They are on YouTube and Instagram. And they're much cooler than we are. Snack, please. Frog breath.
Nightshade.
Deadly nightshade. And our duck Skimmer shouldn't have visited the neighbors before dinner. Oh god, our squirrel Buzz. He stopped to see if the cat was there. It was. Da, 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 da. Boys and girls of every age, won't you like to see something strange?
Christmas time, no, atatakai.
better.
What?
All the Sally's and Jack's, like right when you go in.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Like, oh my god. Scary Teddy's on the piano.
Yeah.
Oh, I love that, yeah. Yeah.
I like the in the party scene when they're like the silhouettes of them.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so, so sweet. Yeah. Oh my gosh, she's so funny. Oh my god, he's freaking adorable. Look at him go. It's a prince! Oh, it's Peter! I love this song so much. This is by far my absolute 100% favorite Christmas song of all of them. President, ding, president, ding, president, ding, president. I went to Burger King with my whopper with a paper hat. Oh, look, this is so fitting right now. Ding dong on his way with presents for one and all. The name of this one is Monsters, Inc. Ride and Go Seek. It's laughter we're after. You are basically fighting all the monsters and you hit them with a flashlight and then you get points. So it's kind of like Buzz Lightyear, but it's, just, it's cute. It's fun. I like it a lot. We're on it. Welcome to Toontown.
We're gonna get some food.
Yes! We are here for one thing and one thing only.
A pizza roll.
It's so unenthusiastic. Let's try that again.
Pizza roll.
Okay, a little bit louder.
No.
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
It's the pizza spring roll. It is so amazingly delicious. It basically tastes like one of those Dollar Tostino pizzas. You know, those ones that say that they're two servings, but we all know they're one. Oh, this is super good, guys. This tastes like the everything pizza. Here at Huey, Dewey, and Louie's Good Time Cafe, we could not help but make our way back for the roasted chicken on Chinese bun with an egg. But then Jackie saw the Donald Duck burger, which is shrimp cutlet. She doesn't like shrimp, but I do, so she gets to look at it and love it, and I get to eat it and enjoy it.
It's pretty good. I like the flavor of the skin on it, and the amount of lettuce is super nice, and of course you got this nice fluffy bun kind of texture that they steamed. So if you're into this, then you're gonna love this sandwich.
Okay, this is where it's at. This tastes like a really great fish sandwich. Got a nice crispy outside, crispy breading. The shrimp is flavorful. You got this yummy steamed bread again. You can't go wrong here. You've been watching so many hack videos, haven't you? So we were finishing up our meal and we looked down and we realized that there's a hidden Mickey in our coffee stain. How fun is that? Oh, look how Christmas-rific it is down here. Thanks for visiting Toontown. Come play with us again. We have an hour until our fast passes to Big Thunder. So we're gonna go check out Planet M. So they have the Snow White dress, and then over here, they have Cinderella and her little birds are helping out. And there she is. And she's being tailored by a little mouse. Ah, so funny, what a weird tie.
That little window with Minnie and Cinderella in it.
Uh-huh.
Basically what it was that Minnie was tailoring Cinderella's dress.
Oh.
You get it?
Oh, because she's a mouse.
Yeah.
Okay, Mickey, you gotta do your magic, bro. Because otherwise you just look like the Phantom of the Opera. Oh! Wow, it looks so like, oh my god, what am I doing? We found it, Club 33.
Alright, well you can't get in, but I'm just gonna go.
Oh, okay, bye. I'll miss you. Okay, so we found our way over to Pirates of the Caribbean. We're waiting in line, if you can call this mob a line. In this world, Jack Sparrow is the Aladdin of the Caribbean.
Yeah.
Riff-raff, street rat.
No, sea rat.
Oh, sea rat. Oh, good job. Here's an unusual turn of events. The queue goes into like this weird, like Victorian house where they blind you. You wearing sunglasses indoor?
I am. Hot. We went through a window.
Lady of the house, her favorite boat painting, and her husband. And here comes our boat. We got a big giant area all to ourselves. This looks very familiar to me. I very much like this cup, but alas, this cup is $142, so not feeling it. Let's get out of here before we break something. All right, we're finally here at Big Thunder Mountain.
Hi, okay, this is it.
That looks like a nice cup.
It sure does.
Listen to this.
Howdy, partners. For your safety on the train, remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside. And be sure to watch your kids.
That's it.
If any of you folks are wearing hats or glasses, best remove them. Because this here is the wildest ride in the wilderness.
If any of you folks are wearing hats or glasses, make sure to remove them, okay?
Okay.
Thank you for having us. We got it. This is the tipo torta, which is a thick pastry or a thick cream covered in layers of pastry dough. So this one's chocolate, 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 chocolate.
It looks good.
It tastes like a top fudge sundae pop tart without the sundae part.
This doesn't taste like chocolate really, the outside.
Uh-huh.
So it tastes like you took just white bread and you put a hot fudge in it and you rolled it up and you ate it.
Okay, we are on our way out. We just bought a heck a ton of omiyage. So much has been purchased. Okay, so now we just gotta buy our tickets. So two adults. So take that money, please. Awesome. Here's two tickets, and there's a heck a ton of coinage that just came out. And here's our tickets. Yep, that's how you do it. Oh, here it is. Yeah, they're all Christmified. Oh, that was a fun monorail ride. The struggle is real. Do you get the cute, small Shelly May one? Or the nice, practical Duffy one?
Like, this one will match more stuff.
And pink this matches one's just
get
fine.
Dirty on my jeans.
They both could. Yeah. I wish we had, like, both. Do you want to roll for it?
No, I want both.
Oh my god. I don't know how this has happened. Hanging out with our new friends. Oh, I don't want to say goodbye.
I know. Aww. Don't leave us.
But check out their channel. They have so many amazing adventures. Aww. We're going to link everything down below.
As always, stay safe, stay happy. Most importantly, stay you. We will see you guys again next time. And until then, we hope you have a magically wonderful day. Bye.
Bye.